chickens and such by the time that he was 10. Yeah, one day his daddy took a $10 bill and he shoved it in his hand. He said, I could tell you hit it for trouble, son, and your mama wouldn't understand. So he took that money and his brother's old bane and left without a word of thanks. Fell in with a crowd in some border town and took to Robin Banks. Looking run out fast, and a few years came and went, till trapped in an alley in Abilene with all but four shells bent. And he realized praying was the only thing that he ain't ever tried. Well, he wasn't sure that he quite knew how, but he looked up to the sky. You don't owe me nothing, and as far as I know, Lord, I don't owe nothing to you. I ain't asking for a miracle, Lord, just a little bit of luck will do. And you know I ain't ever prayed before, cause it always seemed to me that if praying's the same as begging, Lord, I don't take no charity. Yep, right now, Lord, with my back to the wall, can't help but recall how they damn near hung me for stealing a horse in Fort Smith, Arkansas. Judge Parker said guilty and the gavel came down just like a cannon shot. And I went away quietly, I began to fall and plot. Well, they sent the preacher down to my cell, said the Lord is your only hope. He's the only friend that you're gonna have when you hit the end of Parker's road. And he could have kept on preaching to Christmas, but he turned his back on me. I put a homemade blade to that golden throat and as a deputy for the king. This ain't the first close call I ever had, as I'm sure you already know. I've had some help from you, Lord, and the devil himself, but it's been strictly touch and go. Yeah, but who the hell am I talking to? There ain't no one here but me. So he cocked both his pistols, spit in the dirt, and walked out in the street.